6 months later, I was in Switzerland with brass band Berger Music Lucerne, recording on the CD. Gough was there. And the following day, we went up Mount Pilatus. And the music really came to life, because the story is basically about the ascent of the mountain. You can walk up there, the weather's good. There's a train that takes you pretty much from the top, one of these special Swiss trains.
is it to her? Actually, we did a rehearsal this afternoon with 5 minutes, but she played great. So I really appreciate it.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we have a duet version of Frosty the Snowman with no accompaniment, but we hope that you like it. We have two versions of this, one with band, and when there's no band, I have to play some of the interludes. So Lisa was just checking.
Thank you.
If anyone's interested, we can get them.